Crossing all my friends. My name is Rushmon. And welcome to... Welcome back to Tube Moon. OBS reset itself again, and I had to do that complex thing again, but fuck it, it's done. We are here, let's go. I don't know when I'm gonna record this. Look what we have here. The rope should have been the first thing you've done. But they saw this cliff as though it was not dangerous enough without people living on it. I guess I should have done my voices. You alright, sir? So his wife? Isabella. Nick called and said I should come. I brought you pickled olives. They're your favorite, right? I heard about River. Will she be okay? Her illness just... Ah, fuck me. Her illness just diagnosed in its late stage. Fortunately, it's treatable. But medical bills. Can't afford to finish building this house, Isabel. We can barely afford to pay for her treatment. I'm just relieved that she'll be okay, but you don't know how much this place means to her. She's going to be heartbroken. Ted and I have been barely gained by since the market crashed. What are you going to do now? I'm going to tell her that we can make it. I'm going to tell her that we can afford everything. I don't want her to do anything crazy. You shouldn't lie to her. You don't understand, Isabel. If she found out, I'm not sure what she'd choose. So what? If she chooses to save herself for the sake of this place, and so be it. That's what she really wanted. That's what she really wanted. I really dislike when your neurotypicals think you know what's best for others. I hate when you call me that, Izzy. Do you think this is all about her? What about me, Isabel? Oh shit. Okay, good, that was not the sub recording button. After all these years, am I not allowed to be selfish every once in a while? I don't want to be alone, Isabel. I'm not going to let her die. That's arrogant. I don't care. Where are you going? I'm gonna pick something from the cliff to bring back to her. It'll at least give her some comfort. That doesn't make what you're doing any less wrong. Nick wanted me to give you this. He said it's called Everything's Alright. It isn't. Sad. Damn it. I love how I had to go into the truck to select it. Just walking in my house to it. What's his health at? Looks alright. I'm not a medical professional, but it looks healthy. Okay, I thought that was a cutscene. You sure you didn't like one for a second? To hold down the button or hit it multiple times. Pickled olives? Prepare. Oh god. No, three movements. There we go. No, pickled olives. Activate. He's found rain seats. So you guys are really going for it, huh? Yep. The contractor's starting in just a few months. It's a bit of a squeeze. We had to split the pay. But with financing, we'll make do. How wonderful having your dream house built at such a beautiful site. You had through wooding at that lighthouse. Lighthouse near was near there all those years ago, didn't you? That's not all that special about. That's not all that special about it. We have a long history of that place. Well, it's good to have some good news. Okay, that's a guy. I probably should have been looking at the characters who were talking. Good news at the get-together for once. Cheers and congratulations, you two. Hey, cheers. Be right back. If I ever have a voice gamer, be right back. I'm going to get some fresh air. Me too. Can't stand the smell of pickled olives? Well, buddy, it's sure been a while. Hasn't it? Who knows how hard it is to get across a few cities nowadays. That river still is quite... She's actually been talkative at home and with Isabel. I guess she's just not used to you. So I'm that bad guy here, huh? What the fuck? Oh, hey! So did you tell River that thing from back then?
I did.
So how did she take it?
For the most part, she took it well. But something's bugs me.
Ever since the incident, she's been making these strange rabbits of paper out of paper.
Origami rabbits?
Yes, lots of them. I used to fold origami animals for my daughter all the time. What's wrong with that?
I don't think it's the same thing.
She's been doing nothing but making the same rabbit, day in and day out. Our house is literally filled with them now. Didn't Isabel say that something like that is a common trait with River's condition?
Yes, but something doesn't feel right at this time.
When I asked her about it, she never answered. Instead, she gets this disdained look in her eyes. It's almost as if she wanted something from me. And the strange thing is, I feel that there's something I owe her too.
Have you asked Isabel?
Yes. She said she talked to her about it, but got nothing.
Well, I'm certain not one to inquire, but I'll tell you this. I've known you since middle school, and you're notorious for overthinking. You're probably just imagining things. There's no need to get out. No need to get too worked up.
God damn, I can't fucking read today.
Usually, when someone says that, something is always wrong. but I'll give you the benefit of a doubt. You're probably right. Probably? I'm always right, John. Wait, so even he himself knew what was up with those rabbits. No, wait, even he fuck me. Even he himself never knew what was up with those rabbits. Forget about the stupid rabbits.
We've got big problems. Sorry. Just gotta get up.
It's a confident memory. And there's no mementos anywhere. Don't worry. We probably draw one of them run out from him. How? Leave it to me. I just gotta give the bartender a quick visit first. Hey there. Could I get you anything? Heyo. Could I get a bottle of pickled olives, please? Sure. Cash or credit? Check. I'm sorry. We don't take checks. Oh. Just put it on my tab, then. Wait. Does that mean you don't have any money? You're so getting resetted. Ever. Could I get you anything? Hello. Could I get a bottle of pickled olives, please? Sure, cash or credit. Just put on my tab. I feel like spending big today. Oh, thank you, sir. Here's your pickled olives. Thanks, bro. You'll be getting an enormous amount of tips today. Thank you, sir. You're such an ass, Neil. I'll loosen up. Why is that a bottle of pickled olives? Why is that a bottle of pickled olives you're sporting? Yeah. Are you a fellow olive lover? Indeed, I am. Just got a fresh bottle of them myself, in fact. Mind if I join you? Sure. Why don't you grab a seat?
we'll down a bottle together.
Oh, yeah. That sounds just well. Eva, disabled taste simulation now. Oh, Neil. I don't think I feel like it.
Yes! I'm so going to get you back for this.
So that's how you got out of your... So that's how you got your first toaster. Oh, ho, ho, ho. You okay there? Yeah, I'm fine. Saving the amazingness of pickled olives. They're wonderful, aren't they? Yeah, I just can't understand how anyone could find such things to be disgusting. Take your time. We've got 2 bottles left. So I said, hey, that's not right. And they totally agreed. Where are the girls with this? You'd think they'd be back by now. And you know what else is wrong with society today? Yeah, I actually have it right here. Why? May I see it? Okay. Here it is. And freeze! Finally, dear lord. Harold was all of Neil. Oh, shut your mouth. Hold on. I need to check on something. Just be safe. Okay, we're good. I'm sorry. I just want to make sure we were actually recording. I knew we were, but I accidentally hit a button. Didn't know that was a stop recording button. So I just kept going until I was like, okay, I really need to check now. Oh, shut your mouth. Alright, and now. Wait, don't you dare. Don't worry. Sheesh. See? I'm doing it by the books. Sure you can! Hulk smash! Neil, seriously? I'm trying to get into this and you're ruining the mood. Wait, I fucked up a voice. Totally worth it! Game of mood of what? Prepare. You get. The fuck? Why isn't that working? Oh, fucking mouse. I'm not sure. Damn it. Fucking puzzles. I'm just saying fuck. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck me. Man, I wish there was a reset button. I know I fucked up. Fuck me, I don't know. Fuck. There we go, I fucked up, but we got it. I didn't know what I was doing. Activate. Oh, fuck. Crikey's nutsack. Oh, nutcrackers. Brain, you are fucked up. You are Australian. Who cares? We're like 20 billion nanometers off the ground and standing on a damn flagpole. What? Just jump down. It's not like we can get hurt here. Are you kidding me? It's a freaking skydive! You're going to do it, aren't you? You can't stay on here. You can't get off. God. I hate it when this happens. What the fuck? Wes. Where'd he go? Oh. Why should they abandon her like this? I suppose she's just no longer needed. No longer needed? By ships, I mean. You know how it is. Now that everything has GPS and all that. He kind of has a point. Look, river. This means a lot to me, too. I've been thinking. In our current state, things have been pretty stable. If we save well in a few years, we could afford to build a house on top of here. We'd be able to see her from a window. In the morning, at night, we'd always be nearby. And we could walk here anytime. She'd never be alone again, John. I'll be able to watch over her every day. Yeah, we will. Good for them. You gotta be kidding me. You remember what happens, don't you? It's like watching a train wreck. The ending isn't any more important than any of the moments leading to it. The important thing is that over here, they are happy. Let's move on. Okay. Yeah, well, that would be one. I guess it was one. Wait a minute. They were referring to the lighthouse as Anya, weren't they? I suppose so. Then that river. She declined treatment for the sake of a lighthouse. Isn't that a bit too extreme? I've seen strange things in the course of the job. Me too, but I can never wrap my head around it. It's none of our business anyway. She's not our client. Anya. Anya, abandoned lighthouse by the cliff. Oh shit. Well, we found the thing. Prepare. I'm not gonna fuck out this time. Fuck. Okay. Damn it, mouse. I don't know, I fucked it up. Activate. River? Mid-middle age. Okay, I'm guessing there's something in here. You know what? I'm sorry, but I think this is a good place to leave off. I hope you all enjoyed. Like, subscribe, join for an army. Sorry about that. Share my videos. Follow me on Twitter at RetroNYT, and I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye!